Hey guys, and welcome back to Wondershare Repairit, professional software designed to fix corrupted videos, photos, files, and more in just three simple clicks. Today, we're diving headfirst into the world of graphics cards, video errors, and much, much more. Graphic cards are responsible for producing high-resolution images and videos on your computer, and they're pretty important when it comes to rendering 3D graphics or playing intensive games. For that reason, graphic card failures can result in some pretty frustrating errors. Suppose you're in the middle of watching your favorite movie when suddenly the display goes blank or it shows weird color patterns. This is the sign of a graphic card error, but don't worry, they can be easily fixed by following the right steps. So let's catch up on some of the easiest ways on how to fix graphic card errors. But before we get started, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss out on any future videos. So, what are graphics cards? Graphics cards are wonderful pieces of technology capable of producing high definition graphics and a great user experience. They often come integrated right into your motherboard or connect externally through a display adapter or a video card. It's important to understand that no matter how smooth your graphics card is, there's a few reasons that it could still malfunction. And these include poor ventilation, overheating issues, broken cooling fans, busted capacitors, outdated drivers, or an insufficient power supply. Now, while there can be many other causes, overheating is one of the biggest culprits, as an increase in temperature beyond the limit can damage components. It's important to note that there's no actual difference between a graphic card error and a video card error. Some common video errors experienced due to graphic card errors include the screen displaying weird colors, the screen freezing, or interruptions such as a stuttering video. If the problem is a bit more serious though, you could experience system freezing, crashing, hanging, or distorted visuals. Now that we know what can cause a graphics card error and what the symptoms are, let's run through some straightforward solutions to troubleshoot the problem. As we mentioned, overheating is one of the biggest causes of graphic card errors, so cooling down its temperature can help to fix it. If your motherboard or your graphics card is overheating, pay attention to the fans on your computer, and if they're roaring, the chances are your graphics card is overheating, especially while you're watching high quality videos or intensive gaming. To resolve this, try closing down any unnecessary applications on your computer that are consuming graphics power, and ensure your computer has plenty of ventilation. Technology is evolving rapidly, and to keep up, you need to make sure that your drivers are constantly updated to avoid any compatibility errors. To enable automatic updates of your drivers, follow these steps. Hold down the Windows key and R keys in your keyboard to open the Run dialog box, and enter CMD to launch Windows command prompt. Type devmgmt.msc into the window and then click Enter. You can also right-click on the Windows icon and click Device Manager. Next, expand your display adapters by clicking on them. Find your graphics card and click on the Update icon. And lastly, choose Search Automatically for updated driver software. The next thing to try is double-checking that your graphics card is enabled. To do this, open the Device Manager again and double-click on the Display Adapters option. Then right-click on the graphics driver to enable or disable it. Remember that you'll need to restart your computer after making changes. If your graphic card issue still exists, your graphics card might be overdue for a clean, and that involves dismantling the computer. It's a good idea to get this done by a professional who knows what they're doing, as you can easily damage important parts of your computer if you're not experienced. And they'll also be able to check over your cooling system for any faults. And finally, if your computer is still under warranty, the best way to figure out what's going on is by contacting the manufacturer directly, as they'll be in the best position to provide you with an appropriate solution. Experiencing graphic card errors while playing video files can often lead to those files becoming corrupted. Luckily though, if you've got a video file that's become corrupted and won't play properly, you can use Wondershare Repairit to fix the file and get it working again. It's an easy to use and efficient video repairing tool for Windows and Mac, and it can repair multiple files at once and in multiple formats. Here's how it works. Firstly, download and install Wondershare Repairit on your computer. Add the corrupted video file by clicking on the Add button or simply dragging the file into the software. After importing the video, you'll see another interface showing the details of the video you've uploaded. Click on the Repair button at the bottom right-hand side of the screen to start the repairing process. When the repair finishes, use the Preview button to check if the video file has been properly repaired. And if it looks good, you can go ahead and save the video. Well, that brings us to the end of this comprehensive guide on how to fix graphic card errors. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. We hope you found it valuable and helpful. And if you have any other questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section down below. In the meantime, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel with notifications turned on, and I'll see you in the next video.